this jacket is there's a button that is actually crimped on here. We have the button. The client decided to try to glue it back on by himself. And what happened was he got crazy glue on the leather. And as you can see, it actually is damaging the leather there. It made it so brittle that the leather is cracking. We're going to do a couple tests on it and see if we can fix it, if it's worth fixing. And then we'll get back to the client. He actually did, in the dark areas here, put a shoe polish on it, figuring that would help it and cover. All it did was make a little bit harder project for us to get it back to its original. So we're going to do some tests on it and see how it starts going before we even do anything.
Here we are with the leather jacket, the brown leather jacket. As you can see, we removed all of the glue. And now we glued all our flaps back down. Now we're just getting ready. We're going to fill these spots. That's nice and soft, easier to work with. And we can put the right glues into it, and we'll put some right fillers into it, and get some coloring back into it. Here's our jacket repair. We got all our repairs done. Now we're just getting our coloring back into it. Once that's all done, then we can get a finishing system on it and get it back to the client. Here we are with the jacket repair. We have the button back onto it. We got a finishing system on it. We just want to say thanks for allowing us to have it in our shop.